her losing spirit. Have you ever seen the race where the first came in last place? Have you ever seen strength weakened and powerless? And have you ever seen independence become so dependent? Well, this is truth that can't be fathomed. And so if you've never seen freedom kept enslaved before, well, this is it. And if you've never seen the liberated held captive, well, now you bear witness. She is said to be the poorest country in the Western Hemisphere, when the real truth is she was robbed of her riches and left to perish. My country, tis of thee, sweet land of misery. I.E.T. Shelly, abandoned, neglected, forgotten. A rejected nation, she speaks, but her message is not received. Her voice has fallen upon deaf ears, and nobody really cared about the pain and the burden that she had to bear daily, even before January 12th, I mean, really. Did it have to take a natural tragedy to spark up your supernatural abilities to intercede? Please, IET is not looking for your sympathy, just untainted soil to plant a seed. Cause in her womb is a poem just waiting to be conceived, yet mute for so long, Haiti releases her frustration in a song. She moans and she groans, she cracks open her mouth and she lets out a shout. Her voice releases what sounds like a thousand baritones. She speaks through quakes that shakes the earth, and so the nations tremble. I.E.T. Shelly, abandoned, neglected, forgotten, a rejected nation. She speaks, but her message is not received. Her voice has fallen upon deaf ears, and nobody really cared about the pain and the burden that she had to bear daily, even before January 12th. I mean, really, did it have to take a natural tragedy to spark up your supernatural abilities to intercede? Please, I.E.T. is not looking for your sympathy, just untainted soil to plant a seed. Cause in her womb is a poem just waiting to be conceived, yet mute for so long, Haiti releases her frustration in a song. She moans and she groans, she cracks open her mouth and she lets out a shout. Her voice releases what sounds like a thousand baritones. She speaks through quakes that causes the earth to shake, and so the nations tremble, and she demands their attention. She shifts the hearts of her descendants and convicts the whole black nation. How dare you forget me after I've given you liberation? Captivated by death, she seeks to resurrect, and in hopes of starting a movement, she stimulates the mind yet paralyzes the flesh. She forces the world to stop and reflect. A rejected nation.
You got it.
God bless you.